babe. Alrighty, so this will be one of those videos of the fun of our job today. Moving.
And yes, this is the kind of quality instruction you can only get at the YMCA. it was ridiculous, dude. The thing you would teach was so stupid. Like, you'd be in class, like, all right, remember the most important thing to do at the end of any technique. When you're fighting, you gotta remember to grab him by his karate uniform and throw him to the floor. I'm like, yeah, okay, I'm just a kid, but I know that not everyone in my life is gonna be trying to kick my ass. Is gonna be doing so wearing a karate uniform. I'm sorry, if you're, like, living the life where you're under constant threats of, like, being attacked by men in karate uniforms, you are living a fucking cool-ass life.
Blast.
What are you complaining about? Like, yeah. And the thing is, like, dude, like, one time I remember I came to class, and he was laying on the floor, and I'm like, okay, I thought he was stretching. Nope. Just drunk. And he gets up, he's like, all right, class, today's lesson is I'm going to teach you how to disarm a man with a weapon. Let's say you're leaving a...
Cheeto and I approve of this message.
Oh, come on! What the hell?